If you are having issues with your label skipping, or when you print a label, it prints on two labels instead of just one label, you can correct this issue by pressing and holding the feed button until the green LED flashes two times, then release that button. It will feed out one or two labels, and it should stop at the gap or perforation of the label. We have these printers as well as others at bananabarcode.com.